get to the heat in a minute. First, some breaking news in Seattle. There is a large police presence in SoDo right now investigating shots fired. This is on 1st and Massachusetts, right near the Showbox SoDo where a concert was being held. Seattle police just told us shots were fired into the ceiling. No one was hurt. They have not found out who fired the shots. We're still waiting for details from SPD, and we'll let you know as soon as we get any.